died as well on his own terms.
And that's a very haunting description that Bob Kerr just gave of that low-flying aircraft near the White House, and one can only wonder if that was something that ultimately ended up in the Pentagon.
We just saw a live picture of what seemed to be a portion of the building falling away from the World Trade Center. If we can re-rack that to about 20 seconds ago.
Most powerful center in the world, 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 most powerful center in the world.